To lock screen with password on Samsung Galaxy S4, go to Settings. Scroll the screen. Tap gear icon. Tap My Device. Tap Lock Screen. Tap Screen Lock. Enter a password or pattern if requested. Tap Continue. Tap Password. Enter at least 4 characters including numbers and symbols. Tap Continue. And then enter the password again to verify it. Tap OK. Screen lock has been changed. Tap Power key to lock screen. Thank you for watching.